it was hard, but the win is a win, I guess, and yeah, looking forward to the rest of the season.